Well, good morning, everyone. Larry back with you again, and it is definitely fall here in North Alabama. Temperatures around 52 degrees this morning, just a beautiful fall morning. Our video today is just a little bit different here on Terra Place Christmas Tree Farm Channel. We've got our youngest daughter, Nicole, coming from Colorado, and she is bringing with her our granddaughter, Lemon. And this video today is about our trip to the Memphis International Airport to pick them up. So let's get started.
Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver slowly fading out of sight. Don't leave me, I cry. Don't take that airplane ride, 'cause you locked me out of your mind and left me standing here behind. Silver sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver slowly fading out of sight. Slowly fading out of sight. Slowly fading out of sight. We're
now entering the main entrance to the Memphis International Airport. Memphis International Airport is a civil military airport located 7 miles southeast of downtown Memphis in Shelby County, Tennessee. It covers 3,900 acres and has 4 runways. Memphis International Airport is the home to FedEx Global Hub, which processes many of the company's packages. Non-stop FedEx destinations from Memphis include cities across the continental United States, Canada, Europe, the Middle East, Asia, and South America. From 1993 to 2009, Memphis had the largest cargo operations of any airport worldwide. Memphis dropped to second position in 2010, just behind Hong Kong. However,
It remains the busiest cargo airport in the United States and in the Western Hemisphere.
Well, as you can see, we got back from the Memphis International Airport, and we have Nicole and Lemon here with us, and we're having a great time together. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching today, Terra Place Christmas Tree Farm channel. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Just hit the subscribe button. And if you like the video, I'd appreciate so much if you would hit the like button and then also ring the little bell. Thank you so much again for watching Terra Place Christmas Tree Farm. It's been great to have you with us. We look forward to seeing you the next time. Bye-bye.